I kid you not, I raised the door and the wind just whoo. Hi everyone, this is Sabrina Silva with Katie Marimba. I live in Katy, Texas, and I teach diatonic marimbas. It's been a very good week. Today actually concluded a free marimba class with a way to introduce new students to marimbas. I'm always amazed at the progress that is achieved each day. It was my first camp that I had where we implemented these new COVID measures. It was very different, but we did it. I do need to look into how we're gonna keep this setup going in this Texas heat. It did not get too hot here in Katy. There were a couple of days where it really was pushing into the 90s. We even had a huge thunderstorm on Wednesday. Oh my gosh, I was so scared. The storm blew in as the camp was about to start. And I kid you not, I raised the door and the wind just whoo, blew all this rain into the garage. And I'm like, close the door, because you know, water and wood don't mix very well. I have to thank the parents of that group for really pushing through and letting the camp happen and bringing their kids. It was a lot of fun. What you're about to see is the showcase that we did for the parents. It was only three songs that we had. It was plenty for these kids. And we'll stay tuned and see what happens in the next video. Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.